Welcome to the course on algebraic topology part 2 on the NPTEL portal. I am Anant R. Shastri, retired emeritus fellow, Department of Mathematics, IIT Bombay. My teammates are Priyanka Magar from IIT Bombay, Ankur Sarkar, IMSC, Vinay Sipani, Sagar Savan, Ilan Chiran Kaninathan, all from IITM. This course will be presented to you in 60 modules of approximately 30 minutes each over a period of 12 weeks. This is a sequel to a similar course I have given on this very portal, namely Algebraic Topology Part 1. Therefore, it assumes that the learner has attended that course or has gone through the material independently and understands them or has acquired familiarity with contents of that course through other books or other courses or something. In particular, we presume that the learner is familiar with a good amount of point set topology that has reached a certain level of mathematical maturity, okay, so that he can attend this course comfortably. You are asked to take this course, especially if you have done part one, so that you will arrive within algebraic topology somewhere. The aim of this course is quite modest. We shall carry on from wherever we ended in part one and proceed to impart some basic knowledge of algebraic topology. The topics covered here are broadly classified under five main chapters: CW complexes, categories and functors, homological algebra and singular homology groups, other homology groups, and the last chapter is topology of manifolds. While doing homology groups, we postpone a lot of proofs in order to concentrate on concepts and applications. For completeness, all these proofs are then collected together in a separate chapter called Assorted Topics. Some of the salient topics covered in this course and somewhat rare to find elsewhere are full discussion on CW complexes, especially product of CW complexes, partition of unity on CW complexes, CW homology, computation of homology groups of length spaces, hands-on proof of equivalence of various homology groups, and topological classification of manifolds of dimension less than or equal to 2. The basic reference is my own book, CRC Press, Bota Raton, Boca Raton, in which you can find other references. For the duration of the course, you may stick to the notes.pdf that will be made available to you on the NPTEL website. The notes.pdf will have everything that is covered in these lectures and a full reference to further study. We hope you will find this course useful for you.